Today we're going to make a Chilean flour,
baking powder,
butter,
vanilla,
sugar,
isn't sugar,
salt,
3 eggs,
oil,
and
today we're going to make a Chilean food, calzones rotos.
The calzones rotos are a delicious fried dough to eat at any time.
Before to start, we're going to mix the flour and baking powder.
Ya vale. Yeah. After of this, add the sugar, eggs, and salt.
We make sure that all is well stirred. We mix the butter.
Add enough water to make a dough that can wrap.
We move to the kitchen.
Stretch out the dough with a rolling pin on a lower board until the dough leaving 3 millimeters
or 15 centimeters by 5 centimeters.
Get on them a vertical cut about 3 centimeters.
Now you have to pass one end of the rectangle for this loop.
Pour the oil in a pan and heat. And heat to 175 degrees Celsius.
With the oil heat, fry for 1 minute on one side.
Fry for the other side, 30 seconds.
Place in a fountain on paper tiles We don't want to be greedy.
Wait for it to call
at the spring. The tour over the Garzones Rotus and ready to eat.